It's not necessary for the audience to know every detail. It's actually more helpful to create an object that for everybody has meaning. But
the things I create are not the things. They are the time that the people at the show spend in the company of the things. So it's time that you're making, really, time perceived by an audience. The objects themselves are not what you think they are. What I'm trying to say is, if you were to keep the things I make and put them in an art gallery, they wouldn't be behaving as they were designed to behave. They can only do that in time.
A fallen angel with a broken wing, a dented halo, scented with good intentions, aroma permeates the breeze. Sniff the potpourri, rebel in a basket case, devil in his new stress, sipping on a flask of faith. Often off in the cut, lost in the ticks of time that crossed his mind, but didn't look both ways. The haze was still while the roadkill behaved for the craved attention paid so the grave would listen. Avoiding vixens, insist in the mission cave or stall. Notice the focus, hope he evades the fall. Clawing his way to the doctrine's top and watching a slave slap happy, no options. Just do what they say. Don't ruffle any feathers or shuffle the deck. Wanna climb to find his mind but hadn't lost it yet. Don't neglect the false prophets, opening eyes to lies so the ones denied can profit. It's all in your hands if you understand the longing to exist on a plane where you embody your gift. It's like this.
He just wanted to be happy. He just wanted to succeed. While the underlings were laughing, he gathered the things that he needs to conquer the climb. Impulse to divine peace. Though his eyes were heavy, in the back of his mind he heard
dividends remembered in the fall of the masquerade. Sitting in the kitchen with a glass of his past mistakes. Bonded with banter light, tangled in kite strings, waiting to catch flight, but it might sting from the discipline the night brings. Might sing songs to validate each wrong, to calculate the breathing of the wind to the nearest tenth. Forgot to carry the one. Sentences resulted as he carried the sun on his tongue. Burning needed bridges, visits by appointment only. Listened to the whispers, but insisted that he wasn't lonely. So he rode the wave, prepared for the crash. Smiled every day, but scared to laugh. Do what they say, but don't ruffle any feathers or shuffle the deck. On a climb to find his mind, but hadn't lost it yet. Regret is an open wound, pending a bending spoon. The conquered are born, a conqueror is groomed. And understand the longing to exist on a plane where you embody your gift. It's like this.
He just wanted to be happy. He just wanted to succeed. While the underlings were laughing, he gathered the things that he needs to conquer the climb. He hopes to find peace. Though his eyes were heavy, in the back of his mind he heard.